I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers in your face until there ain't no face left.
What? You bet. Are these bad guys?
Oh, yes, yes, they must be.
Why is my gun not out? There we go. That's out. One down, one down. Another down. Okay, two down, two down.
He's here for the detective!
Of course I'm here for the detective. Why else would I be here? Come on, get hit. Ah, seriously. Wow. That didn't take like a million attempts at all. Dog meat okay? Yep, cool. I'm not. Heal. Okay, ammo. Nope, nothing else there. Okay, there was a guy here we killed, wasn't there? I'm sure there was. There's his gun. Did he fall over the edge when we killed him? That's quite funny. Cap stash! Nope, there's definitely no one in here. Hack the terminal. Or, terminal. Anything interesting? Purchase tickets. Terminal shutdown. Employee notice. Let's purchase some tickets. Okay. I guess we can't get tickets. Let's shut it down. Okay, let's just leave this. Terminals are boring the majority of the time. Unlock! Oh. Ah, damn it. This first bobby pin I've broken a wee while. There we go. See if I'd broken two, that would have been horrible. Okay, what we got? Cap stash! 2-1, bottle caps any. Purified water, yes. Insta-mash? I've no idea what that is. Is that mashed potato? Let's take it. Why not? Expert save.
I think I can pick this.
Oh, bottle caps. I really need to upgrade my lockpicking so I can pick expert. Or whatever the next stage is. I don't know if the next one's expert. There's probably going to be a master lock or something that I've got to upgrade first. Okay, where's all the guys we killed? I'm sure there was a lot of them. He did fall over the edge. Oh, he's got a melon. Let's take it. Okay, that's the way we're supposed to go, so what's over this way? Oh, there's more ash. More ammo. Nothing else. I'm going to stop taking 10mm pistols because I've got way too many of them. Anything useful in the toilets? Skeleton. Empty Nuka-Cola bottle. Oh, I occasionally accidentally pick up empty Nuka-Cola bottles. Completely pointless. But oh well. I almost took that broom there. Ah! Ah! Who baby trapped the toilet? Okay. Open stall. Is that a plastic pumpkin in the toilet? Okay, nice. Okay, well. Nuka-Cherry. Wonder how it tastes. Anyway, let's go the way we're going. Down there. Oh, our marker just jumped. You could call a machine with. I said you could cherry! Oh yeah! You don't often find you could call machines with Nuka-Cola in it, but when you find one with a Nuka-Cola and a cherry, that's awesome. Okay, let's go in stealth. Just cause these guys are hostile. He detected me already. Come on. Hit. There we go. Got him. There's so many guys down here. Okay, I got this. What's hitting me? What's hitting me? There's so many guys. Okay, get to cover, get to cover. That's not good cover. In here. This is cover. I bet there's someone in here. Anything we can loot while we're here? No. Nah. Okay, anyone. Aha! Damn it. we get him? Yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Awesome. Ouch, 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 ouch. There we go. Oh, yes. This gun is awesome. And I got so much ammo for it. Well, actually, I don't have as much as I thought. I thought I had a lot more than this. But it's still quite a lot. Over 100. But let's reload while we can. Is everyone dead? Okay, let's go loot these corpses. Because I'm pretty sure we killed quite a lot of guys here. So, ammo is useful. Give us ammo. Ammo for our 10mm is awesome because I think we ran out, or just about ran out. Okay, there's ash here. 45mm rounds. Do I have a 45mm pistol? Or whatever gun takes the 40mm rounds. I usually really just use pistols. I don't know why. I like pistols. What's in here? Unlock novice. Okay. Ah, damn it. It's really ever just straight. Like, it's really ever that? Why was it that?
That's it.
Okay, what's in here? Anything useful? Except apart from my corpse? Oh! What was that? A tripwire? But what did it trip? Okay. I just heard me tripping the wire and I was like, what did that do? It did nothing.
Won't be able to take this.
Expert safe again. Dirty water, we can leave. Okay. No. This was a pointless room. I can't believe that all that was really in there was dirty water. And I thought there was a lot more corpses than that. Where are all the corpses? Ooh. Cram, nah. Oh, there's one. Okay, I think that may be all of them. There's you. And there's you. Nope, I think that's everyone. Okay, where are we going anyway? Where's the marker? 74 meters this way. Let's go this way. Is there more guys? We should probably go in stealth, like, you know. You know what I mean? But these guys seem to have like a sixth sense and know where I am. Like, oh, I should heal before we go in. Anyway. I'm out of stim packs. No. That is not good. That is not good. Okay. Aid. What will heal me? Like a good amount. And you could cherry. I don't want to waste my cherry. Purified water. We'll take that. Two of them. That'll do. Also, pretty sure we got a better weapon than this. It's an awesome weapon, but I'm pretty sure we've got a starred one. If that makes sense. So a laser rifle, but I'm pretty sure we got a from the Brother of Steel guy. Where is it? Was that it? No. No. I'm almost certain, almost, that we got a starred weapon from the Brotherhood of Steel guy. Unless we put that in our safe at home, I think we might have. We might have. Oh well, we'll just stick to this one. I don't know why I would have put that away. Oh, I was going in stealth, wasn't I? Not. Oh! Caution! Where? Who spotted me? Everyone. It's a triggerman. Come on, can we get a stealth kill off?
Dobby, don't do that! He just ran right in front of me.
I missed him by like an inch. It seems relatively easy. I'm a little overpowered for this area. I don't know. Oh, I keep having to use. I've lost all my stim packs, so maybe it's not such as an easy. It's not as an easy. Not as easy an area. Learn to English as I had initially thought. Obviously not if I'm out of stim packs. Okay, I thought there was more than three guys. Oh, there we go. Yep, there we go. Moving on. Oh, the vault. Oh, the guy said that their base was in a vault. Open vault door. This is awesome. Oh. Did the last one do that? It's pretty cool how their base is in a vault. Vault 114. Let's go in. So let's get our gun out again. Because these guys are all hostile. Oh, oh, here comes the British dog, we just jumped in. You thought you saw? Yes, you did see. Okay. Is that it? You the only guy here? Okay. We'll just loot you. Oh! You scared me so much. Did he just taunt me? He was like, ah, come get me. He scared me, I didn't realise there was another guy there. He was just like, the next thing I see was a big baseball bat right in my face. I was like, ah, purified water. Oh, he scared me. No, it's quite funny. We looted both of them, yeah. Oh, requires a key. Vault tech terminal. Can we hack that door? Private science staff only, why not? Once again, probably another terminal that it's pointless, I'm not gonna read. I thought I might have opened the door. Right away! Medics. Nice. Okay, what's in here? First stimpaks, nice. Vault 114 jumpsuit added. I want to collect all the vault jumpsuits. I don't know why. I know there's not every vault in the game, obviously, but it's pretty cool. Okay, so it's telling me to go over there. Ah, there's another door in here. How did I miss that? Let's go stealth mode again. It's not exactly helped us in the past, but why not? What harm can it do? Bad guy. No. Bad guy. No.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Okay,
Turn down the light.
Oh, what? That didn't kill you? Oh yeah, we got them all. I'm sort of surprised that stealth kill didn't kill anyone. Oh, it didn't. What do we call it? You know what I mean. kill him in one hit. Usually a stealth kill to the head does. Nothing useful there. Well, it's probably all useful, I just don't know what half of it is, so I don't use it. Anyway, sliding door. Heading again, good. We'll try again with the stealth kills. Oh, we've been detected. Okay. Oh! Dog meat scared me there, I thought he was a bad guy. Almost shot him. Glad I didn't. Okay. Anyone else? Obviously, there has to be more guys, this area is huge. Oh, I fell. Oh no, it's not. It's just stairs. How did I think I fall? That confused me. Oh, bodies. Search. A submachine gun? I don't really like automatic weapons. I don't know why. Oh! Am I weird for that? Not liking auto weapons. I know a lot of people like auto weapons. I just. I'm like trigger happy and I just like pulling the trigger every time I shoot. Okay, I don't want to be under here, do I? I want to be back up there so I can actually get somewhere. Oh, there's another guy. Oh, there's more guys. Leave my dog alone. Nothing useful. Okay, do these both lead to the same place? Yes, they do.
Got a nice pair of cement shoes for you.
Where? Where's the guy? Oh, down below. Oh, there you are. Look out below. Oh, I should have just dropped the grenade down. That would have been quite funny. I don't know why it'd be quite funny. Ooh, three bobby pins added. Nice. I don't know why it'd be quite funny, but it just would be. In my opinion. Okay, anything useful in here before we drop down? And may not find our way back up. But reload anyway. We should probably take a stim pack, because I'm sure we found some. How many stim packs we got? Just the one. Not good. Oh well, I was getting there. I think that's everyone down here. Did you have a stim pack? I thought I seen a stim pack written somewhere. Oh, a bobby pin. Tech terminal. No, the exact same terminal as the one before, so pointless. Or useless. Whoa! How did that gun just drop? Okay. It scared me anyway. Okay. Let's keep going. Oh! There was a weird noise. I thought it was going to explode. Open vault 111. 114, not 111. 111's my vault. Okay. Where are we? Some more guys in there? I bet there is. There will be. Let's go stealth again. I don't know why I keep saying go stealth mode. It's quite funny. I don't know why it's funny, it just is. Open this sliding door.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. Give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... Oh, no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
What the?
Oh! I didn't think you were gonna attack me. I thought you were gonna ask for help, so I didn't shoot you right away. You shot first. Overseer door password. Nice! Oh, that's not the password for upstairs, is it?
I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back.
Okay.
Door open!
Bobblehead! Oh, I'm getting that. This door is opening. Not for you, Valentine, but for that bobblehead. Yes, open the door, please. Take number. 998. Okay. There we go.
Gotta hack that terminal to open up this door.
Speech.
There we go.
Speech bobblehead, perfect. I need speech, but it's not exactly boosting my speeches. I'll have 100 or more, but I'm so glad to find a speech bobblehead. Take. Yes.
My knight in shining armor. Question is, why does he come all this way, risk life and limb? Old private eye.
Should we talk to you now? Finding Sean.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Are you a synth? I can see your robotics.
Malone's crew here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. They found this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
I don't know if I trust synths. Synths freak me out.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. do you want to play this?
His only job is to
Hey, Valentine.
You really want to do this here? With these human cockroaches around every corner?
Oi, I'm human.
Where the heck is he?
You're the one that's weird not being human. Okay, that's how we want to do this. Kill them all! Because they'll shoot us otherwise. Come on, dog meat, you got him. I'll leave that one to you. Oh, maybe not, maybe not. Anyone else? That us? Okay. Where's bodies? I heard gun. I still hear gunfire. Who's shooting us? I thought someone was still shooting at us.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, it gets the job done.
It does indeed.
Whoever cleans up the floors.
Yeah. I do like going stealth-like quite a lot, but I'm terrible at it, so let's just shoot everyone.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Okay. Good luck.
Almost got there. We are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
I thought I was going to have to defend him there for a second, but nope. Just unlock the door, there we go. Where are we going, Valentine? Do you know your way out of this place? Oh! How did we not see that guy? What's in this door? Let's unlock it. I like how, like, electric sliding doors have old-time locks.
Got it.
It's amusing. Anything useful in here? No. Nothing useful at all.
Alright, very funny. Get back to work. Time for you to take the ball!
Oh, yeah. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Oh! Ah! Which one did I shoot? They look the same. For a second then. I worked it out. Oh! There we go. Is that everyone? Okay, where'd that guy go? Oh!
Someone's coming.
Easy peasy. Oh, a room here. What's that? Oh, I thought that might have been a flamethrower. Blowtorch, take it. I think they got a blowtorch already. Apparently not. Well, I might, I don't know. I don't know why I said apparently not. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? I want to explore this place, but he's going too fast.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
Yep. Why don't we just go out the way I came in? Because I killed other guys that way.
I'll make this go. You lost it, huh?
Okay, anyone else? There was another guy. There you are. There we go. Now, I'm gonna go loot these corpses. Wait up for me. Don't run off this time. Okay, I want to check what's in here. Sean, are you in here, Sean? Oh, stimpaks. Purified water. Nice. Now, that's stuff that is useful to me. Okay, what's in this room? Advanced. Can I unlock? I can unlock advanced. Nice. There might be something decent in here then. If I can unlock it, that is. There we go. That wasn't too hard. Oh, a safe, a master.
Loctite.
Of course. Caps. Pair 23 and 21. Nice. A tuxedo. Yes, we got a tick. Seriously, tuxedo makes us way too much. Alright. What could we take? How much over? Only by two. Okay, where's our junk? Okay, what junk do we have? Okay, we've got two blowtorches, we can drop one. Coffee cup, why do we want that? I've no idea what that even is. There we go. I'll sell this stuff when I get back, the rest of it. I don't know why I'm still looting when I can't carry much more. But I might find something I want. Oh, anyway, let's go. Oh, we've not looted this guy.
ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard.
Alright, well, should we chaos get him alone if he's that dangerous?
I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side.
Wait, is Skinny Malone not skinny?
Once you step through this door, get ready for anything.
Skinny Malone, a big guy? Like, that's, we just said the name. Don't let the name fool you, so. We shall see. Oh, I've got one ammo left for this. One round. We need to swap weapons. This is very important before we go through there and realise we've got no ammo. What have we got? Whoa, hunting rifle, 73 rounds and does 42 damage. Why am I not using this? Where'd you go? Oh, okay.
Nikki, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. I'll just run back home to Daddy, shall I?
Should've left it alone, Nikki. This ain't the old neighborhood. In this vault, I'm king of the castle, you hear me? And I ain't letting some private dick shut us down now that I finally got a good thing going.
I told you we should have just killed him! But then you had to get all sentimental. All that stupid crap about the old times.
Dala, I'm handling this! Skinny Malone's always got things under control.
Oh yeah? Then what's this guy doing here, huh? Valentine must have brought him here to rub us all out.
I did upgrade speech, didn't I? What's remember the quarry? I don't know what that even means. Let's be sarcastic. Or, let's say what's going on.
What's the deal with you people and Nick, anyway?
Darla's a runaway. Her father wanted me to bring her back home. Turns out she skipped town to be with my old pal Skinny Malone. Mob boss. Never thought he'd manage to scrape together a big enough crew to take over a vault. Guess life's full of surprises.
Hey, who's running this show here? You got something to say? Say it to me.
You and Nick?
You and Nick know each other?
Yeah. It's troublemaker here. Used to be a real headache back in the day. Before we got kicked out of the old neighborhood. Must have done this dance 100 times. Enemies are kind of the closest thing you get to friends in these parts. Now quit stalling. You're gonna talk? Talk.
Okay, well, if I say attack him, we're gonna get attacked. If we say end peacefully, if it fails, we're gonna get attacked. It might end peacefully. If we say Darla's the problem, we might get attacked. So, no matter what I choose, I'm gonna get attacked. So I might at least attempt one of the
you
other ones.
On
no,
me?
No, no. Let's just end
you
peacefully.
Talk.
This is all just a misunderstanding, Skinny. You know that. You let us walk, and we won't come back.
Like hell you won't. Don't you get it? All the other crews in the area will see this as weakness. Then they'll come for me. Sorry. Time to give you both the hard goodbye.
Okay. Good. Wow. I didn't expect so much force so fast. Whoa, who are you? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, that's Skinny Malone, no wonder he's got so much health. Okay, I really need to heal. Otherwise, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Okay, heal. Please excuse me while I go eat some food. Stimpak, let's take one of them, and let's get some purified water as well. Ow. Okay. Come on, please. Yes, one more. I missed. Okay, who's left? Just Skinny Malone left. Drop your weapon now. Everyone else is dead. Leave us be. Oh, wow, that was quite painful. Okay. Ow, missed. Headshot. Miss. Okay, one more hit. Oh yeah! Gone with a headshot.
Much for skinny Malone. Think he's lighter or heavier with all those holes in him. Now the bullets probably add a few ounces. Good night, sweet prince. Here's to all the old days. It's gonna be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface.
Okay, so we came to rescue Darla and we ended up killing her instead. Well, I didn't. I came to rescue him. A submachine gun plus? You're carrying too much. Of course I am. Okay, what food can I eat that weighs stuff? Wait. Melon. Let's eat the melon. Weighs one. Okay, so what food have I got that weighs a lot? Because if I can heal and get my weight down, that's good. A stealth bite? No, that won't heal me. Don't really have much. There's a couple things at the top. There we go. Canned dog food. Let's eat that, because why not? And some apples. Drink the dirty water. Instant mash. There we go. Health's better. And how's our weight? Still too much. Okay. Junk. Oh, it's ammo. Let's go apparel. Any armor I've got that weighs more, less that I could just drop. Is that 5 armor? Wait, what? Those do the exact same. No, this is better, so I'll drop that. Oh, that's better. A lot better. So we'll drop that. That should do us. We can now walk again, can't we? I quite like this rifle, but I don't know. It takes forever to reload. It's kind of annoying. Okay, it's the same terminal as always. Step back, please. Ah, no. It's an empty first aid kit. Oh, wow. His face is gone. It's quite funny. Okay, do you have anything good on your baseball bat and address? There's a hand over here! And it's got potato chips. Nice. I don't know why I took the pistol, plus I got like a million of them. Wonder whose hand that was. Oh, this is where I started. Ah! Ah, I know where we are now. We went the long way round. Ammo! What have you got? You got another melon. Is that everyone? I think so. Yeah, let's go. Leaving the vault. Oh, did he say there was a shortcut way out? Because I forgot we came all the way through here. I forgot how long it took us to actually get down to the vault in the first place. It's quite a long mission, actually. Oh look, service elevator. Shortcut. If only we knew this way to get in. That thing's creepy. I don't like it.
That Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your assistant told me. Ellie? Is that Ellie your assistant?
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did? I should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
Yeah, sure. Why is it saying Diamond City question mark? I don't know what that is. I've been there already. Meet you there.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
Oh yeah, unlikely Valentine. Level up! Nice! Okay, open the perk chart. I'm going to upgrade lockpicking before I forget. Where is lockpicking? Is that lockpicking? Pickpocket? No, that's pickpocket. Okay, where's the lockpicking one? I know there is one because I've already upgraded it once, I think. There we go, that's it. Locksmith. You can now pick expert locks. Yes, definitely. Oh yeah! How many more perks can I buy? I think that's us. Yeah. Close. Auto-saving. Okay, so Where is the trail? Is that way? I think, yeah, because that's the lakes down there. Oh, what's in here? Molotov, I bet I'll take them and I'll get over-encumbered. Yes, of course. Okay, so what can we get rid of this time? Let's go to weapons. We've got probably loads of duplicate weapons. There we go, submachine gun, we've got two of them. Drop one. There we go. Sorted. Don't meet you in the way. Okay, where's the trail? Let's just get back to the beginning. Silver Shroud, radio station discovered. What? Hello?
You're mine now,
I heard her shout, so I knew she was there. We'll deal with her first, and then we'll go back to the trail. Oh, come on, there's loads of them now. Let's go for headshots. I missed. Oh, ho, ho. That did not. Did that. Oh, dog meat finished that one. Quickly before he throws that snowball. Or whatever he's throwing. Oh, yes! I finished them off myself. Skills! Ow, oh, that was rubbish. Ah, damn it. Oh, there's another one up there as well. Is he dead? No, he's running away. You're not getting away that easily. Did he get away? Okay, where's this other guy? Come on, we can get him. Don't run away as well. Seriously? Oh no, you're not. You're just regrouping. Discovered the combat zone. No, of course it's a combat zone. Oh yeah! Now, should we loot these bodies? Whoa! Oh, okay. I knew it was gonna die eventually. Should probably end the episode soon. Plug, two secs guys, I'm just gonna go plug this in. Alright guys, I'm back. Anyway, we're looting bodies again, aren't we? I'm only gonna take the ammo because... Silver Shroud radio station lost. I don't know if I want to join the Silver Shroud. I know what the Silver Shroud is because I was watching the guy called Shadow Temple stream last night and he was doing Silver Shroud stuff. It seems like they're a group of assassins, which are pretty awesome, but I don't exactly want to join the Silver Shroud at this moment. Do you know what? I'll listen to this station so at least I've got the mission for when I want to, for when I'm ready to join them. It's just I've got a whole load of stuff to do at the moment. Whoa. I heard noises. Okay, Radio.
Calling all Silver Shroud fans. I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan, stop by the Memory Den and to talk to Ken Conley. The Silver Shroud needs you.
Okay, is that it? Galaxy. There we go. Silver Shroud socket. Turn off radio. Okay guys, I think this is where I'm going to end the episode. Actually, I don't know. Oh, I'm definitely ending the episode here, but I don't know how I'm going to do this because this episode's been on for like about an hour and a half now. So I think I might have to split this episode into two. It's probably the smart idea. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed these last two episodes. Apologies for not saying goodbye at the end of the last episode, considering, but that's because at that time I didn't realise it was going to be the end. That rescue mission took a lot longer than I expected it to. Anyway, thanks for watching guys, I hope you've all enjoyed this couple episodes of Fallout 4 of JustConix. Join me next time when we're going to be following the Freedom's Trail and finding the Freedom Fighter guys. Whatever they're called. Anyway, thanks for watching guys, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!